Good timing, adventurer. Welcome to the Hall of Explorers. We've got a lead on the three pieces of the Staff of Origination. Can you help us recover them?
Oh man, hell yeah, let's do this! Scattered across ancient sites of Azeroth are the pieces of a powerful Titan artifact, the Staff of Origination. Join the League of Explorers to acquire it for the museum and earn 45 cards unique to this adventure. Let's do this. I only got two decks ready. But that don't matter. Alright. Oh, that's neat.
The first piece of the staff lies in the ancient Temple of Orsis. Reno's inside already, and he needs your help.
Awesome.
Reno's nearly to the rod, but he just had to rub the shiny lamp he found.
Help Reno find the first piece of the staff. Wait, Reno, don't rub the lamp! Jin's intuition. Draw a card, give your opponent a wish. Alright, let's do this with a druid. Let's see what happens. All right, here we go.
Valkyrian versus Zenar.
Finally free. Your reward will be a quick death.
Okay, that's not weird or anything. This might be a terrible idea, but I'm just gonna toss the big game hunter. Well, it's not a terrible idea. Not yet, anyways.
Adventurer. I'm Reno Jackson, world-renowned archaeologist, explorer, and treasure hunter.
Hello, Reno.
Control of a magpie.
Oh, damn! Damn, spitting fire on that, son! Wish for glory, discover a minion. Alright, let's use that first. Ancient of War?! What?! I'm just gonna go with the elf, dude. Like, that Ancient of War is too intense for me right now. Okay. See, now it begins with the bigger cards. Alright, gain two wishes. Wish for more wishes.
I can't believe that worked.
Wish for glory. Malagos! Oh my god! I have a feeling this trog will be the best idea. Alright, now discover a spell. Oh man, the options. Wait, hide. Gold. Oh, you can break the game by doing that. That's not good. Savage Roar. I already have one in this deck, but that's not the point. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do 3 damage with that. Because, I mean, with the Trog right here and Savage Roar, I got some good stuff coming up next turn. Monkey!
Oh,
there's my shade.
Did I ever tell you about the time I infiltrated the ogres of Dire Maul in disguise?
No, but I want to hear about it. Tell me. Oh, I want his story. Alright, wish for valor. Okay, swipe, that'll do. You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and wild growth since I got the chance. Get myself some extra henna crystals. Since I'm so far ahead of the genie. Monkey. I love monkeys. Oh, a dust devil now. And a wisp? He's got wisps! Oh god, GG, game is over, guys. He's got wisps.
Well, how about sneaking through the Black Rock Lyceum to acquire?
Yes.
Man, she ain't having none of your shit today. Are you kidding me? Another. Okay. I know what I'm doing this turn. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? I'm just gonna keep getting swipes. Ah, there. It's the same damn spell. He's giving me like 5 of these now. Well, what's the worst that could happen? Ah, there we go. Well, I'm definitely not picking that. I'll just go with this.
Unleash the beast. For the wild.
Alright, that's a decent enough board clear for me. I'm fine with this. Wish for glory. Discover a minion. What? Oh! The torches! No! My bear! Why would you kill my bear? Ah, pit snake!
Imagine, explorer, the rod of the sun. Ho ho, it's worth thousands!
We're not selling it.
Man. I know what I'm doing this turn. There's a lot of Naxxramas going on right here. A lot of Naxxramas. There we go. The Anubisath. Okay, now I have my options. And for this one, I think I'm gonna go ahead and go with the bear form. And the Trog. And end my turn. Alright, let's see what he does, because he's got to have some spell cards somewhere in there. Yep, see, there we go. Already. But that was short-lived. Wisps! Ah, well... Wait, do I win? Yes. That was easy. That was loud. I didn't even have to use this. Yeah, that's right. You get back in your lamps in air.
Onward. The rod lies just down that hall.
Ah, scarabs.
Made it to the temple's vault. You handle the guard, I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. Whoever controls the Rod of the Sun is immune. I'm feeling good with using Druid right now.
The Rod of the Sun is mine.
I definitely am not keeping these big cards. What am I tossing them for? Still pretty big cards that I don't want just early.
I am invincible!
Grab that staff!
I'll try, Reno. No promises though, dude. Do I want to draw a card or do a 3 damage? I vote on drawing a card. Power to Shredder, okay. Rather good 4-drop. 2-drop, yeah.
To play with fire?
Not really, no, but you know, you're probably not gonna give me a choice about the DNA. I'll just go ahead and take the rod right now.
Mine.
You will burn.
Well, that's what you say, Ferrix.
I protect the temple.
Alright. Now I can Darnassus Aspirant. Deals 5 damage to both heroes. That's actually probably one of my best bets. I'll go with the Shredder. Then I'll attack with him. Deal 5 damage to him, and then I'll end it. Because he's going after the staff. Well, I'll call it a staff, but, you know, to each his own. Bazooka Joe. Alright, well.
For the wild.
I'm probably doing a very terrible idea. I'm probably making a terrible mistake by doing this. Okay. Face. Damn it. Interesting. Oh, that's not good. Okay, having pretty bad draws thus far, but, you know, that's okay.
For the wilds.
Yeah, I want to get rid of that guy first. Alright. Let's go ahead and get rid of him. Defy a bandit, that's alright. Alright, I'll just end my turn there and see how it goes. Not on the staff, really?
Protect the temple.
Well, that was short-lived. Alright. Well, I know what I'm doing. Okay. Got a zombie chow. I did not expect the zombie chow. I definitely want to get rid of this guy first. And put a shade down. Yeah! My shades. He's destroyed my shades. Keeper of the Grove. Shit, I don't really got anything I can do right here.
For the wild.
I'm probably better off saving this card, but... yeah, I'm probably better off saving it.
My shield for Argus.
Aha, see? I made a terrible mistake. Ah, mistakes have been made. But then again, a Dr. Boom, though. Let's go ahead and silence this big guy over here.
Shields up.
Okay. Okay.
Bathe in flame.
All right. Probably gonna Ancient of Lore after I take the staff back. Okay, draw two cards. Let's see what I get. Wild Growth and Keeper of the Grove. Okay, well. Well. I really should have some taunt in this. Do a minion and he's taking the staff back. Oh! Taking Boom. Killing Boom. That's an odd choice, but okay. Can I wipe the board? Yes, I can. All right. This has been very weird thus far. Ah! What? Really? Really? Okay. That's not weird or anything. Ah, Drake, help me. Ah, Darnassus Aspirant. Kind of useless, but better than nothing. Arcanite Reaper. Okay, now I'm gonna have to start fighting back for the sword. Which is fine, because I'm approaching lethal.
For the wild.
I don't know if he's gonna have a bigger card, so I'm not doing anything yet. Aha, good thing I saved him. Holy crap. Yeah, that would have sucked. Okay, let's go ahead and use this to draw a card first. Swipe. Okay. Wait, do I win? No, not yet. I can win next turn though, no question. I don't even have to use that card to win. Alright then. That was pretty easy.
Supposed to shake that much?
I have no idea, man, but we're about to find out with the final bit, which is...
We've got the first piece. Now we gotta get out of here before we get squished.
Okay. Escape. Encounter new obstacles. Alright, let's do this. This is very weird. Oh, okay.
Collapsing temple.
I must protect. Oh, okay. I'm actually fine with almost everything in my hand. I'm still okay with this, surprisingly.
Collapsing ceiling and monsters everywhere. Hurry up!
10 turns to escape. Zombie Chow, I can deal with that.
Hey, a glowing pool. Wanna check it out?
No, Harry.
Don't have time for that.
Way through, drink deeply. Shit. Gain a mana crystal. I'm gonna do things to gain some mana crystals. Oh wait, it's a Snapjaw. Oh no.
Hey, a bit of spikes.
You know what? I have to go with the swing across.
Hey, nice. Almost.
Hey! I'll take it. Dr. Boom, okay.
That boulder's huge, get out of the way!
Remove the rod.
The end of your turn, destroy the minion to your left! Oh no, por qué? Alright. He lived. I'm not sure how he lived. Except I do, because I'm dumb and bad at math. Yeah, that's right, you stay on my left. Well, that would suck.
Hey, that's a nice statue. It's such a shiny ruby.
Ah, the options! Cards, health, cards, health, cards, health, health.
Uh-oh. He doesn't look happy. I think he wants his gem back!
Damn you! Damn you! Oh man, I have to boom bot. And just gain some health back. I'll most likely be able to just kill him easily next turn. Plus if I can out-sustain him, that'll be fine. Okay. That's a pretty simple turn. But now I have, like, nothing in my hand. Oh. Oh, he's not gonna do anything or say anything this turn? Color me surprised. I'm just gonna go ahead and Force of Nature and Shade of Naxxramas. Alright, cool. I'm fine with that. Now it's just a matter of self-sustaining. Oh, no, not the scarabs! Not the scarabs!
It's
pretty dark in there. But I'm sure this will get us out faster. Let's go!
On my map, it just says don't go here.
Get one turn closer to the exit, encounter a 7-7 war golem. Well, I could deal with the 7-7. I could deal with the 7-7 pretty easily. I'll take the shortcut. Okay. So with this, see what I get. Big game hunter, perfect.
I've got the beast in my sight.
Why is it always bugs?
What the hell are those? Why are they so scary? Okay, well, with this one, I already know how I'm gonna do this. Because I just won, basically. But just to be sure.
Almost there. I can see the sun.
Hey, there we go. Alright, that wasn't too hard. Rumbling Elemental.
I'd be happy to see this desert. Oh, I think I need water.
Poor Reno Jackson. Sacred trial. Alright, pretty cool. That was pretty fun, actually. Alright, Reno Jackson, the first legendary of this bunch. Ancient Shade? Oh, we're getting multiples? Okay. Class challenges, Warrior and Warlock.
So, they're looking for the staff.
Okay, well, this dude's kind of scary sounding. To the class challenges! Let's go with Warrior first, with Obsidian Destroyer against Zinir. Let's go! I have a feeling my entire deck is taunt. I don't know why, I just have this, yep, I have this very sinkling little feel. Curse Blade. You know what? Yeah, because I can taunt next turn. I'm not attacking though. Not yet. Hey, see, I'm good. Let's discover a minion. Let's go with the smith. Yeah, why wouldn't I go with the smith? I'll go ahead and hit him once, just to get things rolling a little bit. Just a little bit. Wish for power, alright. That's okay, sir. I have a monkey! And a dummy! Let's discover a spell. Battle Rage, Heroic Strike, or Bolster? Since I'm gonna have a lot of taunts, I think I'm gonna go for Bolster. But Heroic Strike seems much better. Not Bolster, yeah. Oh god, watch out guys, it's the Wisp! Oh god! Watch out for the Wisp! Whoa! Okay. Which gnome do I go for? You know what? I gotta go with Gilbin. I gotta go with my main man Gilbin. Remember him back in vanilla? He was awesome. Probably still is awesome, but just not well suited to the meta right now. Alright, so go ahead and take care of him. Take care of him, and then monkey face. Alright. Wish for glory. Alright. Monkey! I don't know why I keep saying that. It's just funny to me, alright? So, you know, I don't have to explain myself to you guys. Oh, I don't want to lose any monster, but I... let's discover a minion first. These are all pretty terrible, but this one works the most for me. Alright. Let's bolster. Why am I doing that? That's stupid. And then King's Defender. And then punch in the face. This class challenge ain't that hard so far. Honestly, the first swing was pretty easy, even with just a standard meta deck right now. Truth be told, I'm not disappointed, I'm just impressed. Like, it was super easy to get through this. Alright, Gelbin time! Oh my god, yes. Yes, homing chicken, one of my favorites. Alright, let's wish for more wishes. Glory.
Varian!
Discover a spell. For the... I'm gonna have to go with that. Oh my god, okay. Alright, yeah, come on, get him out the way, get him out the way. You know I still win, baby. You can't do nothing to fight me right now. He still got them wisps, though. Pretty spooky.
My hand.
No, my Sunwalker! Well, okay.
I won't stand.
Well, that was pretty short-lived. Obsidian Destroyer. I don't know how I feel about this card. It kind of just feels like an arena card more than anything. Because of the way the meta is right now. Not to mention 7 drops for the Warrior also have Dr. Boom. I don't know. I kind of have mixed feelings about it. Alright, Warlock Challenge. Let's go.
Gul'dan versus Sun Raider Barrix.
The Rod of the Sun is mine.
Okay.
Shall be mine.
I'm going to toss the Power Overwhelming. See what I get. That's a pretty big card. This is an early game, and that's a pretty big card.
Wilfred Fizzlebang! What?
Grab that staff.
Okay, I'll grab the staff. Get out of here. Alright. Huge toad.
Job's done.
Do you like to play with fire?
I'd like you to not do anything to me, please. Man, this is some beautiful artwork on the card. I just want to mention that. Alright. Deal. Okay. So. Let's go ahead and do this, and then trade into this. Because next turn, I'm most likely going to be able to take the staff.
Protect the temple.
Okay, well, unless I can get an answer right here. At the start of your turn, destroy it. I don't play Warlock, like, ever, so I'm not exactly sure how I should deal with this one. I kinda just want a Voidwalker and then just, yeah, that really seems like the safest option. If I just move him down to 2, and then I trade the Wrathguard into... You know what? I'm fine with that, actually. Arcanite Reaper. Okay, he's gonna use that on the Imp Gang boss. Yep.
Jraxxus! Oh! Oh!
I have no monsters. Not a monsters. Help
is my shield.
Help! Need monsters!
I don't want to have to siphon soul right now, but I kind of have to get this thing off the board. Ugh. I also really don't want to Jiraxis anytime soon. But at least next turn I can Wilfred Fizzlebang combo and see what I get. Alright. Don't screw me over, little guy. Let's see what I get.
Ancient curse.
You failed me. You failed me, little guy. Man, if only I was playing something good. Well, good in the sense of this. Deal 5 damage to a minion. I don't play... I've mentioned this before, but I really do not like Warlock. Okay. Let's deal the 5 damage directly to the sword. And let's just go ahead and corruption. Yeah, let's corruption him. And then let's corruption him. And then I guess we can go ahead and draw a card, and then we'll be fine. Welp, okay. Mistakes have been made, I am dead. Alright. Super good at this game! Alright, attempt number 2, let's give this a try. So far, this one challenge has been more difficult than the other bosses. I don't want any of these, honestly. It's too much late game. I see, this is more dealable. God damn it, Wilfred. What's he say if I threaten him? Man, I fear the sun constantly. I mean, I played Dark Souls, so I'm already kind of terrified of the sun.
I protect the temple.
Oh, well, this is an easy one.
Feel my pain.
And then a shade.
Ancient curse.
I'm actually kind of liking this card, but I don't think it would be that good outside of Arena. Oh, give your opponent a curse card. When they hold it, they take 2 damage their turn. Alright. Or I can... Well, no, I could do both. I'm gonna do both. Let's go ahead and draw a card too, just so I have another card in my hand. Yeah, see, now this is a little bit better. And I actually think that curse card is pretty good. Oop. There he goes. Again on his own. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, let's discover a card. Blood Imp, Soulfire, or Dragon Egg? I like the Soulfire. Pretty sure I just won this one.
I've got him on the ropes. You, finish him off.
Wait, did Curse do more damage? No, okay. I'm just blind. Alright, cool. That was pretty good for a swing. Alright, so that's the first wing of the League of Explorers. That was pretty good.